What's up, guys? It's your boy Daniel Bloodworth reacting to another song. Today I will be reacting to the Asian People song. So let's get into it.
Yo, this is the Asian one, and a lot of you guys are asking me to watch all of them, so I'm just gonna go ahead and clear the table and watch all of them and let you guys know what I think. And make as many commentary jokes as I can. I don't really know. One of them was a little bit more offensive than the others. They're really pushing the border. But we're going to see what this Asian one's about. Because I like Asian stereotypes. They're pretty funny, too. So let's watch.
$5. Oh, you want more sweat? $5. My name is Dr. Chopstick King Kong Pao, and I like to eat buffets. My mom and dad will karate chop me in the penis if I don't bring home all A's, yeah.
Yeah, could have made that funnier.
We're all Chinese, we're all half blind, that's why none of us can't drive, keep crashing on the highway. Surprised, at least I made it out of the driveway. Slanted eyes doesn't mean that I smoke.
I will smoke gas though, on a grill.
My career is usually Asian cuisine, or any job that involves wearing a lab coat.
Like every doctor and scientist ever.
I pee shrimp lo mein, and I boo boo video games with my Nintendo booty.
Like the best video games in the world.
Yes, we all look the same. It's like Jackie Chan and Liu Kang are in every kung fu movie. Chinese food always have me like I won't mow. Cause Asians practice Taekwondo on cast. Yeah, we be karate chopping kids. And then we take them to the kitchen to make Kung Pao chicken and mittens. Ching chong ching. My penis is the size of a pinto bean. They call me SpongeBob and I don't know why. Probably because we're both yellow and we can drive. This is the Asian people song.
Okay, that was a little weird for my taste. A little offensive, but it was a little bit funny. I'll see y'all guys later. Stay fresh.